Thank you so much for joining me. So in this video, I'm just going to give you a short update on the Ginimbi issue. Yes, as we know that Zimbabweans, we are mourning Ginimbi and Moana because those are the people that we know. And of course, we are also grieving for Alikia, the lady from Mozambique, and Karim, the guy from Malawi. Now, when it comes to Alikia Adams from Mozambique, all we know is that she was a model. Yes, that's what we know from her Instagram page. Yes, but as for Karim, details have come out that he was a fugitive who ran away from Malawi many years ago, and he went to South Africa where he was staying. As he is, it is said that he is wanted for a case involving about 2.4 billion kwacha with the cash gate, you know, saga that happened in Malawi. So he ran away, and it is also said that Malawi was in the process of trying to make him be brought back home for trial. Yes, and in South Africa, Karim is also known for partying. You know, we are basing all this from, you know, the photos that we were seeing on social media that he was posting on Instagram. You always, you know, partying, you know, sometimes in the company of, you know, all these big artists and this and that, you know, that kind of lavish lifestyle, that's what he was living. So yeah, this is the update that I wanted to give you, because many people were like asking, like, who are the other people, what do they do, where are they from, what was happening, why were they in Zimbabwe? They were in Zimbabwe on invitation to come and attend Moana's birthday party. Yes, so after the party was over, they got into Ginimbi's Rolls Royce, and of course something happened to them and the car crashed and they were burned. The three of them, Karim, Alikia and Moana, were burned, like burned beyond recognition. And post Ginimbi, it is said that he was, you know, he managed to be out of the car when the car, you know, exploded and the fire came out. So this is the update that I have for you. Please take care of yourselves. Yes, we're going to continuously giving you updates. If anything arises that we feel you need to know about, okay, we're going to keep you updated. But of course, you know, the rumors that are spreading all over everywhere, you know, people always talk when something like this happens. And also the fact that Post Ginimbi was a very big person, many things will start to be spoken about him. And now we also saw today a video coming out whereby there were some fires, some flames, and people are saying it is Post Ginimbi's gas reserve that went into flames, it burst and everything just like that. So many people are saying, well, he died, you know, now his assets are also going with him, things are getting just upside down. Okay, now it is, you know, that's how it is. You know, people always, something always come up, okay, until everything dies down. For now, it's early days, many things will still will pop up, many things will pop up. But anyway, all I can wish you, my friends out there, is that have peace with your loved ones, live your life. You know, life is too short, you never know that one day you can just come out of the house and never come back again. So stay in safe, and until I come back again with more, Kanamama Satima subscriber, why not take this opportunity to subscribe and put a notification bell so that you don't miss all this update that I give to you all the time. Until then, ciao ciao. Well, I'm dressed like this because I'm ready to go to work. That is why I'm putting on this heavy jacket. It's cold outside, yes, so that's why I'm dressed like this, okay? All right, guys, bye-bye.